Good morning, pupils. Доброе утро. Today at the lesson we will learn the new module Reading for Pleasure. Мы начинаем изучать новый раздел Чтение для удовольствия. Open your students' books at page 54. Открой учебник на странице 54. Сегодня мы начинаем изучать произведение The Hound of the Baskervilles. Собака Баскервилли. At the previous lesson, you learned some information about Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. На прошлом уроке мы разбирали биографию Артура Конана Дойла. Let's look at the exercise 1 and answer the questions. Who was Sir Arthur Conan Doyle? Which famous character did he create? And let's read and find out this information from the text. Sir Arthur Conan Doyle was born in Edinburgh, Scotland, and studied medicine at Edinburgh University. He wrote many famous books, such as the classic adventure, The Lost World, but he is most famous for his Sherlock Holmes stories. Sherlock Holmes is a famous detective who solves crimes with the help of his friend, Dr. Watson. One of his most famous stories is The Hound of the Baskervilles. Из данного текста мы узнали, что Артур Конан Дойл родился в городе Эдинбург в Шотландии и изучал медицину в Эдинбургском университете. Он написал множество книг, туда входили и классическая приключенческая литература, например, произведения «Потерянный мир» «The Lost World». Но самым популярным его произведением стал Шерлок Холмс и его истории. Шерлок Холмс – это известный, популярный детектив, который раскрывал преступления вместе со своим другом доктором Уотсоном. И одна из самых популярных историй Артура Конана Дойла – «Собака Баскервилли», с которой мы познакомимся сегодня на уроке. Let's learn the new vocabulary according to the text. Давай рассмотрим и запомним новые слова, которые встретятся в произведении The Hound of the Baskervilles. Listen and repeat. Слушай, повторяй и записывай.
Bank.
Слово bank имеет значение берег реки.
Bound.
Граница, рубеж, bound.
Break the silence.
Нарушать тишину или молчание. Break the silence.
Burn.
Burn. Сжигать.
Chase.
Chase. Преследовать.
Coal black.
Coal black. Черный как уголь.
Cry.
Кричать или плакать со слезами. Cry.
Darkness.
Темнота. Darkness.
Dense.
Dense. Густой, плотный.
Depend on.
Depend on. Зависеть от чего-либо.
Dreadful.
Dreadful. Ужасный, страшный.
Drift.
Drift – смещаться, сдвигаться.
Enormous.
Огромный, громадный. Enormous.
Fog.
Туман. Fog.
Ground.
Земля. Ground.
Hang.
Висеть. Hang.
Heart.
Heart. Сердце.
Head. helplessly.
Беспомощно. Наречие как? Helplessly. Беспомощно.
High.
Высокий. High.
Horror.
Horror. Ужас.
Hound.
Охотничья собака. Hound.
Impatiently.
Еще одно наречие. Как? С нетерпением. Impatiently.
Leap down.
Спрыгивать.
Look out.
Быть настороже.
Moor.
Торфяник. Болото. Moor.
Path.
Path. Тропинка.
Plan.
Планировать или план.
Quick.
Быстрый.
Ruin.
Разрушать.
Shadow.
Тень.
Shape.
Фигура, форма, очертания.
Spring.
Расцветать. Второе значение слова spring, также весна.
Stare.
Stare, пристально смотреть.
Step.
Шаг.
Success.
Success, успех, удача.
Track.
Track, след, отпечаток.
Uncertain.
Неопределенный. Uncertain. Look at the picture and answer the question. What do you think happens to Sir Henry on his way back to his house? Как ты думаешь, что случилось с сэром Генри по пути домой? Let's read and find out. Прочитаем упражнение номер 3 и найдем ответ на этот вопрос. Listen to the speaker and read. Слушай спикера и читай вместе с ним.
The Hound of the Baskervilles. A dense white fog hung over the moor and it was drifting slowly in our direction. Holmes was watching it. "It's moving towards us, Watson," he said impatiently. "Is that serious?" I asked. "Very serious indeed. It's the one thing that could ruin my plans. Our success and even Sir Henry's life may depend on his coming out of the house before the fog is over the path. In half an hour, we won't be able to see our hands in front of us. Shall we move to higher ground?" "Yes, I think it would be best," replied Holmes. So we moved back until we were about half a mile from the house. Suddenly, the sound of quick steps broke the silence of the moor. Through the fog came Sir Henry. He walked by quite close to us, but he didn't see us. Then we heard another sound coming from the white bank of fog. "Look out!" cried Holmes. "It's coming!" We stared into the fog, uncertain what horror was about to break from the heart of it. Then a dreadful shape sprung out from the shadows. It was an enormous coal-black hound. Fire burst from its open mouth, and its eyes were burning in the darkness. With long bounds, the huge creature was leaping down the track, following our friend. Far away on the path, we saw Sir Henry looking back, his face white in the moonlight, his hands raised in horror, staring helplessly at the thing which was chasing him.
Now let's do the task for formative assessment. Открой маршрутный лист и выполни задание на формативное оценивание. Внимательно читай задание и дескрипторы. The lesson is over. Урок окончен. Good luck. Желаю удачи. Goodbye.